Welcome back to my channel, making some corn on the cob. Black eyed peas. Chicken. And some mashed taters. And, well, I don't know where it went. Where'd it go? Oh, here it is. I found it. And some macaroni and cheese for dinner. Well, shells and cheese. Corn's good boiling. Black eyed peas are simmering. And if you don't watch your armpit, you're gonna burn the hair off your armpit if you had any. Chickens.
Your mama plate is in there.
Got the chicken going. Yeah, the corn are going, and I got to find my towel I just had 2 seconds ago, and show you these lovely, lovely, if you can see them, black-eyed peas. Surprisingly, my stepdaughter won them, but got the corn are going, and we got some. We'll get the mashed taters on here in a little bit and the macaroni and cheese and everything else close to getting done. Yep, yep, yep. The only thing we're missing is cornbread. It's going to be a good dinner tonight. I'm going to slide that back out of the way. I don't know why it's over here. But, thank you all for watching my videos. That I put, hey, there we go. Now you can see them through the pan or lid. But, let the chicken go. I'm gonna open this up so y'all can see it. Oh shit, put the name button on. No, I didn't. Okay. Sorry, y'all seeing the pot holder at the moment. Chicken. I think it's chicken breast. I don't know. It looks like breast. But yeah. Some of y'all don't know. I love chicken. Didn't like it first. Now I love chicken. I don't know why. Just got done doing dishes. Otherwise, I'd be sent for dishes right here. But yeah. Thank y'all for watching my video.